It's Kiwi Swimming here, and welcome back to my channel for Legacy Challenge Part 5. I don't really know. Oh, God, what the hell? That was a big chunk of leg right there. In the last episode, obviously, Saskia and Gideon did get married, and they're now on their honeymoon. No, you're not going to serve taco casserole. Your husband, whose surname is still Chow? Not. Oh, no, you need to be an Ashby. Okay. Can I rename you? Is there a way to do this without me going into creator sim? Because I'm lazy and can't be bothered. I just want to rename her. Okay. No, I guess we're going to have to go into creator sim. Yes, we did get married in the last episode. Saskia and Gideon did try for a baby. So once I'm finished changing their last names to Ashby, I will go ahead and find out if we were successful in our baby making endeavor. I also need to get the twins out of my household because, like, honey, you are not staying in my house. Like, no, I can't fit you. I just can't. Okay. Right. So we're going to take a pregnancy test. Oh, no, I'm going to stop talking through loading screens. That's right. Bye. Okay. Hi, I'm back. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and take a pregnancy test and find out if little Saskia, who I still remember being a tiny toddler, is pregnant. So, moment of truth. Moment of truth. Oh, her tummy's growling. This doesn't look promising. What? Oh, yay! Okay, congratulations. Saskia is expecting. There's going to be a new addition to this household. Oh, I can't wait. And we're going to throw a baby shower and we're going to do a gender reveal. Oh, God. I love Legacy Challenge. Just because, like, I do all of this stuff with Legacy Challenge, obviously with, like, 100 Baby Challenge, I don't really give a shit about all that stuff. I just want to, you know, have 100 babies. Oh, this is so much fun. I love this game. Okay. Yeah. Are these finished? Can you hurry up and finish cooking? I'm so excited. Okay. How long did I put them on vacation for? Does it tell me when they leave? Don't know. Never used this before. But we are going to... Okay, I feel like I installed this mod wrong because, like, it still looks like a forest, doesn't it? I'm pretty sure I have done it fucked up somehow. And plus, we've still got all these foresty lots over here. By the way, the mod I'm talking about is the, tropical getaway mod. Yeah, I think I stuffed it up. But that's okay. We all stuff up once in a while. Alright, okay, could you stop talking and just cook the food? Because you're both starving, so, yeah, you're gonna die, basically. Also, Gideon needs some exercise. Good thing there's a gym down here. Hello. Isn't it convenient? Okay, cool. The water's flickering. I do think that's because of this mod, though, so, yeah. What is this start? Go to lodging. Oh, we're at, what are you doing? Getting in line for what? What are you getting in line for? What is she doing? What is that? It's a... You don't need to get in line for the bathroom. You have your own. Alrighty. The food is ready. Come over here and grab a serving, please. Thank you very much. Go get some food. Before you die, preferably. Alright, and I don't really know what to do with them. Because, like, I don't want to... Oh my god, they can't even get in the pool. I haven't left them an opening. And plus, the pool's annoying. It's, like, flickering all around town. Is there a way to, like... turn reflections off, maybe that'll help. No. Yes? Ah! I have to restart the game for it to take effect. Well, then, no. Although, actually, no, that fixed it. I love my life. Okay. What is this? Oh, she's thinking about her mum. That's so cute. Alright, but I'm gonna get them to take a swim. Because it wouldn't be a vacation if they went swimming. I'm just going to have to go... Oh, I can't edit this. God damn. God damn! Can I... Sorry, that was gross. Alright, I guess we're just going to have to get... Oh, no. We can get in here. Don't be silly. Okay. We should skinny dip. Just because they're on vacation. It's just the two of them. Why the heck not? This house is so cute. I love this house so much. It's like perfect for the... Who the fuck do you think you are? Like, excuse my French, but who do you... Get out of my house, please. I'm trying to enjoy a holiday with my husband. Just go away. Thank you. Get out. Get the heck... Get the frick out of my freaking house. Everyone but household members. Thank you. Who do you think you are? God. Okay. I'm going to get Gideon too. Don't you come in my gym. Don't even think about coming into my gym, sister. Don't. That's what I thought. See ya later. Okay. I'm going to get Gideon to work out. Everyone back at home is dying, so that's lovely. Yikes. Hopefully they're okay. Oh, why? What do you mean you can't get in? I only locked it for household members, didn't I? You can get in there. You can get in there. Or did I lock this door? Everyone but household members. Come on, you can... What do you mean? Oh, I'm going to have to unlock the doors. That's annoying. Okay, actually, rather than having him work out, let's go ahead and skinny dip with Saskia because they're naughty married couple, you know. Oh, wait, I already did that. I'm such a dopey dopester. Dopey dope. All right, come on. I want to see some nudity up in this bitch. Okay. All right, we're still getting paid from Mia, so that's a lot. Gideon, you barely lasted 2 seconds. No, you're not going to play Sims on your vacation. Get in the water. Don't be silly. Oh, you're both ridiculous. No. Get in the water. You're on a tropical vacation. Why won't you get in the water? Saskia, don't be a brat. Okay, whatever. Fine. She doesn't want to swim. They both just want to play The Sims. Never mind that they're on this beautiful, like, holiday destination. They just want to play The Sims. I mean, like, I understand, though. Totally. But I guess we're just going to chill naked. I mean, like, why the heck not? I don't really know what else to do with this honeymoon, though, to be perfectly honest with you. I'm kind of over it already. And we still have another day after this, I think. So, yeah. How do I cancel my holiday? Extend vacation. Oh, we can travel home at any time. Okay, we'll probably just wrap this day up then, I suppose. Because, like, this isn't quite the same as, like, all the other vacation expansion packs in, like, the past. Although, I'm only just thinking of The Sims 2 vacation. Like, we can't go to the beach. We can't do anything like that. Oh, I guess we can. Can we come and fish or something? Can we do something exciting? Give me something exciting to do. We can fish. Okay, well, we're going to go here and go fishing together as a couple. As a married couple, because that's how cute we are. We're going to go naked, because why the heck not? We're on holiday. We're never going to see these people again. Let's just be naked. Same. Just kidding. I hate my body too much to be naked even in my own company. So, yep. I'm hashtag relatable. Just kidding. Okay. Right. What a sight. Just nakedly fishing. Saskia's taking her sweet time because I'm assuming she's, like, pregnant and doesn't really want to run around all over the place. Perfectly understandable. Can she call her mum and just, like, chat with her? Because I want her to, like, tell her that she's pregnant, because that would be cool. Chat, please. Forget. Okay, well, we'll wait for her to get to the fishing spot and then we will have her talk to Mia. And announce her pregnancy to her, because it's super exciting. Also, it's so disappointing that this is Saskia naked, you know? She's, like, in a turtleneck. She's in some jeans. It's just a little bit unreal, but that's okay. All right, cool. So she's announcing her pregnancy to her mum, who's obviously very excited. Gideon's just standing here butt naked. He's got, like... Are those freckles? What's on his skin? Oh, I must have given him a skim detail with, like, lighter freckles. Whoops. Oh, well. Oh, well. Okay. Cool. So he's fishing up a storm. He's a collector. Collectors can find rare collectibles more often. Oh, can they now? Can they now? Where? I want to make money from collectibles, even though we already have, like, a good amount of money. But, oh, frogs. Come and look for frogs. Come and look for frogs. It's always fun to make money regardless. I should probably have them get some clothes on, though. Like, seriously. If you don't find me a rare frog, we're going to have some problems, Gideon. I will throw you off this perch. I wish they could jump off the... Okay, never mind. An eggplant whirl frog. Is that, like, a good one? Oh, it's a rare one. Gideon, love you. Okay, can I find another frog? Yes, let's go breeding. I'm going to breed a bunch of frogs, and I'm going to be rich just from frogs. Damn, I like this thingy. What is his aspiration? This sim wants to grow plants and become an expert gardener. Okay, so we've got a dirt surfer frog, which is also worth 100. My God, let's breed it. What did I get? I got another dirt surfer. I'm so going to be made of money. Can I breed them again? No. Ugh. Gideon has bred a new frog. Whew, that's an extra 100 in my bank account. Thank you very much. What the hell? Oh my God, there's actually... Wow, there's a woodpecker. That's nice. I'm actually bored of this honeymoon, to be honest. Which is a shame because I was really looking forward to it. But yeah, I don't know. There's just not a lot to do when you're on vacation, unfortunately. Oh, although there's a little bonfire. Oh, okay. We'll do that tonight then. He's just going to go home and tinkle, I suppose. Saskia, you can come. Oh, that's Mia. Saskia, you yourself can also go home. Oh, look at these little photos. I can't look at them right now. But there's photos of Gideon and Saskia. We need to hang those up when we get home. Yes. We also need to put some clothes on. I do not want them hanging around in their... In the nude. What is this? Black earbuds. Oh, yeah. Right, no, you're not going to work out. You're going to get dressed into your everyday wear. And Saskia, darling, is going to do the same once she eventually gets home. Which I think is going to take a while because she's pregnant and she doesn't want to be in a hurry, which I understand. Okay, come on, you're nearly there. You're nearly there. She's getting hungry. Can I, like, put food on the bonfire? I'm going to assume that I can. Okay. All right, she's home and we're literally about to leave again. Okay, get dressed and we will go over. Go here, please. We're gonna both go here. All right. Can you light this for me? Obviously, it's gonna look a lot better. Saskia, I told you get dressed. What are you doing? Get dressed. Okay, there we go. All right. Oh, we can roast stuff. All right, invite to hang out, Gideon. Okay, so we're just gonna chill in front of the bonfire, I suppose. Oh, he's touching her ass. That's inappropriate. Okay. Roast. Let's roast some hot dogs. Yum. Oh, he can roast some fish. Let's roast some fish. I don't think pregnant people are supposed to eat much fish, so she's not going to have some fish. Okay. Oh, cute. She gets a little moodlet from being cozy up next to... Oh, what the fuck? There's insects. I have never seen those before. Can I collect them? Are these valuable? I want to collect them. Why can I roast those though? It gave me the option to roast some beetles. I don't really want to be honest. All right, eat your food, please. And then go and get those beetles before they... I love how they're just disappearing into the sand. That's incredible. Those are some bloody big... Are they supposed to be ladybugs? Because they're massive. That's... No. Right, I know you're hungry. That's why you're roasting hot dogs, sister. Okay. Cool. Gideon has caught 3 ladybugs. Excuse, this is my campfire. Dimitri, please go away. Okay. Is he eating his fish? Oh, he is. His own roasted fish by the fire. That's so cute. And she's got some hot dogs. Oh, so cute. Oh, my fire went out. Okay, Gideon. I'm going to need you to light that up for me. How much are these beetles worth? Oh, they're common. That's boring. Can I breed them? Nope. I'll just get rid of them then. I don't really want them. Okay. Add a log or 5 so that it doesn't go out. And let's tell a group story. We'll tell an adventure about mighty Captain Flint. Oh my God. Marcus Flint. Okay, anyway. if you watched my video yesterday, then you probably already know that I like Marcus Flint a lot, and it's just a story about Captain Flint. Anyway, okay. Right. So, oh, never mind. They're going to flirt with each other. Never mind about telling a story. Oh, Saskia, your bladder is so weak. I'm sorry. I know. You're pregnant. It's just life. All right. They're being all romantic with each other. It's disgusting. I feel sick. I'm just kidding. What's he doing? Oh, he's putting another log on. Good job. And another one. Excellent. Oh. Oh. Uh-oh. Please don't die. Is he going to die? What was that? Why did he just frick out there? What happens if he plays in the fire? Is that a good idea? Am I about to lose him? I hope not. What is he doing? You're not even throwing them in the fire. What are you doing, my dude? All right. Okay. We're just gonna enjoy this, and then I guess we're just gonna like go home because I'm kind of over this honeymoon already. Or I might send them home like tomorrow because, yeah, I don't know. Well, we need to have the baby shower at some point, and she's gonna be in her second trimester in 10 hours, and I would like to do the baby shower when she's at her second trimester because then like it's a good time to do like a gender reveal. There's one day left of this vacation. To extend the trip, choose extend vacation on the phone or computer. Won't be doing that. Oh, am I being attacked by bugs? We can go hiking. Let's go hiking. She's pregnant. I don't know if it's a good idea, but let's do it. Oh, does she just walk around? That's boring. It's almost Seth's birthday, though, so that means I can age him up and move him out soon. Ha! Yay. All right, whatever. I'm just going to go ahead and send these tykes to bed, and then we're probably just going to send them home because, like, I don't know. I've had enough of this holiday. There's really not a lot we can do. But yeah, I'll just go ahead and pick up in the morning. Alrighty, so it is the morning and look how cute pregnant Saskia is. Oh my god, I'm so excited for this. I love that you... Yes. I love seeing her pregnant. It makes me so happy because I still remember her as a little toddler. Alright, but I'm going to have her go use the toilet and then she can... Oh, those are no good. She can have some cereal and then I'll probably just send them home because like, yeah, I don't know. I don't really see a lot more to do here. So yeah, Gideon, you can have some cereal and then you can pee and then we'll go home because yeah, I need to get rid of Ava and Alyssa. As much as I love them, I don't want them in my household. No offense. Are we in our... Oh, we're in our second trimester. We literally have to have the baby shower like tomorrow. Or like not tomorrow, but like in the next episode. We need to have it today, really. So yeah, we will definitely be doing that. Oh, she's thinking about Seth. This is so cute. Oh my god, her boobs have grown so much. What the heck? You're massive. Oh, she's feeling uncreative. Creative Sims need to create and when and can begin to feel very off when they don't. Alright, well you're just on your honeymoon. Sorry, Saskia. I thought you'd want a nice time with your husband, but apparently I was wrong. And by the way, when I said you're huge, I meant her boobs. Because like, yeah. They've grown a lot. I'm really jealous. I wish my boobs would grow, but they won't. All right, I think we're ready to leave. I think we're ready to leave. So let's go ahead and just travel home. This will end the vacation and send everyone home. Do you want to continue? Yes, I know what I'm doing. I am a Sims 4 expert. Just kidding. I'm actually a Sims 4 noob, so... Alrighty, so we are back at home where we belong and Saskia is looking so cute as a pregnant lady. But my first order of business is to get the twins out of the household. So I probably could have done that off camera. Coulda, shoulda, woulda, didn't. But, you know, I'm gonna do that now. Okay, yeah. Alright, what am I doing? I'm not very good at this. So I guess we're just gonna... transfer Sims between households. That's the one. We're gonna create a new household and these two are gonna leave. Yes. Okay, that's done. That was easy. Nailed it. All right. Sorry, twinnies. I do love you dearly, but we need room to grow our own family. And yeah, you're kind of gonna cut into it a little bit. You are two human beings, not just one. So, yep. And Seth, I get to move out soon because I don't know if this... I'm talking through a loading screen again. Sorry, I'll be back. Okay, as I was saying, we do get to age Seth up pretty soon because... Or we do get to move Seth out pretty soon because I'm going to move him out when he's a teenager. He can live with the rest of the fam bam. But yeah, I'm really excited. Let's go ahead and, invite to feel baby with Mia, because obviously Mia would be quite excited. She's still in her wedding attire. her royalties are going down so much, but she's retiring, almost. Not really. Oh, this is such a precious moment. I need to get a screenshot. Oh, so cute. So cute. Oh, I love these two. Oh, wow. The reflections really are off, aren't they? Okay, I'm going to turn those back on. Just because that is super tragic. All right. Game options, graphics, reflections. Hi, thank you. There we go. That's much better. Oh, that's just adorable. I love them. This is Mia's first grandchild. Okay, that's enough screenshots. I love this. All right. In the next episode, we are definitely going to go ahead and complain about bills. Oh, yeah, we have bills to pay. They're $3,000. 3,261 simoleons, to be exact. But yeah, in the next episode, we are going to go ahead with the baby shower. So I'm really looking forward to that. Obviously, the baby shower mod is one of my favorites. So yeah, I guess for now I'll have Saskia just paint a little bit. Oh, these two are taking selfies. That's so cute. And Gideon's going to go for a swim and it's still flickering. Okay, it's definitely the tropical getaway mod, but I can take that out now. So yeah. But I think I'm going to go ahead and wrap this episode up right here. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to give it a thumbs up for me. And of course, I will see you in my next video. Bye, guys.